Welcome to Film Myra. My name's Stephen. I'm in the car. When do I ever film in the car? Not very often, because normally I'm running around my local area, but today we're off on a trip to somewhere near Bristol, and we're going to visit one of the best known ultra runners in the country at the moment, and we're going to have a little bimble around the Cotswolds and have a chat about his life and his running. So I hope it stays dry, because there are a few dark clouds in the sky. Fingers crossed, and we'll see when we get there. So we are in Wiltshire, just arrived, just driving to the place where we're supposed to meet. Right, I've just parked up in the place where I am supposed to meet said person. Beautiful location with the hills there, look. So I shall just text said person and tell them we're here. So, beautiful location. It's a bit cloudy, a little bit windy, but hopefully the sun might make a bit more of an appearance as we go through the afternoon. Okay, so we've just stopped. Briefly, I'm going to put this camera down. I'm going to run past it, okay? So on the vlog, you'll see, this is just us doing filming stuff. And this is what people do all the time when they're filming interviews, to make it look like you're continually running. But you're not. You just go back and forth and back and forth. Well, for the person being interviewed, I imagine it can be really tedious. Right, Stan, why did I not bring a tripod? Yeah.
For putting your
European flag
and your
well, I'm not. See, the thing is, I'm not as brave as you.
Well, I have
very similar ecological and ethical kind of viewpoints. We've just about kind of wrapped. I'm just trying to think if there's anything else I've missed that I need to ask Damien, and I can't. Do you want to talk about anything that? what have I not asked you about?
Why am I so ugly?
Well, no, we know that. We know that. We know why.
Am I wearing a bump to just hide the fact?
Oh, I'll tell you what. Okay. Proper running underwear. Or just your cacks.
Oh, well, how much information do you want?
I don't, an awful lot, to be fair.
I tend to just put my shorts on.
Do you?
Yes.
See, I didn't even think of that option. It was a game changer for me. What am I doing out on this camera? This is the vlog camera. Hang on, I'm going to ask this properly. Just bear with us.
Yeah. No, I am quite keen on the answer. See, I probably won't do it next year, but
it's going to be a bit different this year, but hopefully with the vaccine and stuff, maybe things will be back to normal the year after that. And that'd be nice.
You
ever think about going out to do Trans Gran Canaria?
You've done it.
Transvolcania. What else is there out there? Blue Trail. Oh, I love Blue Trail.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I mean, it's not a massive race on the calendar, but it is on the World Tour. Yeah. And it's such a cool race. Okay. It's basically... It's the highest I've ever been, 3,500 meters, up to the top of Mount Tiede, all the way up, all night, and then into the day. Well, you'd be there early morning, and then all the way down to the finish. Really, really good. Right, we're done here. I'm off. we're getting cold, he's going to go and run home. He only lives a mile down there. And I'm off home to get coffee. So thanks, Damien.
Cheers, mate.
See you, buddy. Okay. Look after yourself. I'll talk to you soon. Bye. All right, that's it. Let's go home. It's actually cold now. I'm cold now. We've been stood there chatting for ages, not realising how cold we're getting. Right, it's in the bag, basically. We've done, how long did we do? About an hour's worth of chat, running all the way around, did about 10K, really muddy, and God, he made me work. Blimey. I mean, I ran some hills there that I'd normally just walk up and stroll up, you know. But he made me work there. All good. Enjoyed that. That was great. So time for coffee now, I think. So I've got my coffee, I've got my chocolate, and we're going to drive home. Nice day with Damien, really enjoyed that, and I hope he did too. I'm going to get that video edited and up as soon as I possibly can. So that's the end of the vlog. Take care, see you soon for another Film My Run. Bye.